was an idea
to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more. So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
That you have the most beautiful face.
In time, you will know what it's like to lose. To feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Thank you.
poetic epiphany. 1-800-799-7233. It happened before Christopher Maurice Brown. My mama, a delicate fusion of Robin Fenty and Anna May, what's love got to do with it? A very real question in between these four walls that had obviously gone mute and blind, bound by the truth and fear of abuse I never told. I never got on stage and recited this side of my truth I was afraid to spoke, or be one in this twisted will of life. Coming from a family full of secrets, outing one was punishable by exclusion. And to me, inclusion meant love, so no whispers about how daddy painted mommy's face. No proclamations about how I lived with Vincent Concilia, and at age 6, so ripe I was muzzled like a savage. This is a dream. A figment of your imagination turned nightmare. It never happened. Go to your room. My dad beat the hell out my mama. And a part of me was so confused, cause how could a man so wise, so smart, so loving, transform? Jekyll and Hyde had nothing on my daddy. I remember one day, he took his knees and placed them on her ribs. His hands he wrapped around her neck in preparation to take her life. She didn't yell or cry. Almost like after 28 years of attachment, she was ready to die, or maybe play possum until his conscience yelled as loud as she could from the stairs, "Daddy, stop!" Not knowing who exactly I was searching for, but as he turned around, it was my daddy, my hero. So I never told. Can you imagine the chip on my shoulder when she says she stayed for the kids? Do you know what it feels like to be the reason your mother died while still alive? She stayed for the kids. Which is why I tell people I understand why she hates me just as much as she loves me. You try looking your rapist in the face every day. You try staring at the reflection of your past every afternoon. I am walking a hard drive of my father and his sins. She confessed to me that he said if OJ got away with it, he can too. So sometimes I get sick of hearing dudes say they got the juice. My first example of how words can completely bound and gag someone or completely morph lives. My mother sleeps with her door locked, a bookcase behind it, and a dresser behind that. She stays up until 3 a.m. singing and praying to her something to believe in for peace. She's still scared of my father. Even though he's remarried and lives 2 hours away, far isn't far enough. He still touches her at night. He still manages to take her breath away. I moved to another state at 18, assuming she feels better now, thinking maybe I'm a better child if I allow her the opportunity to forget, still maneuvering like a 6-year-old, still trying to save my mama. Domestic violence happened before Chris Brown. It happens after Chris Brown. Any of us could be Rihanna. So 1-800-799-7233. If you are in danger, tell. Thank you.
Yeah.